Okay, get ready to start this workout. We do 4 different sets, 5 exercises per set. We start with the cardio and the twist jack jams. Just follow me, get ready and start. So twist in, jump out and in. Arms going up and down. Arms still shoulder height. So center and twist. Center and twist. Jump out and in and lift your arms up. Squeeze your hips, knees are slightly bent, jump on your toes, and just twist in a little. Center and turn, center and turn. Just a few more. Bring your arms up. Last ones, and center, and that's it. Or you catch your breath a little. The next one, high is the small twist jumps. So little twist with our hips. And catch your hips, get ready, and start. So jump on your toes and twist your feet in both together from the left to the right side. Take your arms with you. Twist in your hips. Keep on jumping. And twist. 10 more seconds. Squeeze your hips. And the last one. And that's it. Keep moving. The next one is the shuffle high knee. So we do a shuffle and then the end, lift our knee up. Get ready and start. So shuffle, lift. Double steps and lift your knee at the end. Take your arms with you. Upper body is straight. Shuffle, lift. Lift. Go from left to right and lift your knee up and up. 15 seconds left. Don't bend over. Keep your upper body straight. And we go for the last one. Lift and that's it. The next one is the jump overs. So jump from side to side, lift our knee up, like you jump over a little wall. So get ready and start. So jump and back. Little tap and jump. Lift your knee up. Jump from side to side. And lift your feet up. You have to jump over. Take your arms with you. And jump. Lift your knee as high as you can. Keep on going. 10 seconds left. Almost there. And the last one. And that's it. Okay, final exercise of this set is the butt kickers. After this one, you have a short water break. So get ready and start. Just single ones. Keep your upper body straight. Hands are behind you and kick your hands. I will show you. Just kick and keep on going. Keep your upper body straight. Bring your heels to your butt. Keep going, just a few more. Kick, kick, kick. And the last one. And that's it. Have yourself a short water break. Okay, get ready for the second set. It's a more of a strength set. We start with a lunge and a high knee, 20 seconds on one side, and then switch. Get ready and start. So go into the lunge, come up and lift your knee. Back and lift your knee. Try to keep your balance. Do not touch the floor with your feet. When you go back and lift up. Hold a second, squeeze your glutes and back. Up, last one on this side, lunge, and knee up, and switch over to the other side. So go into the lunge, come up, lift your knee, and right back, into the lunge, come up. Not place your feet on the floor, up, only with the lunge, the feet is touching the floor, and up. Squeeze your abs, find your balance, one more, up, and that's it. The next one is a squat, and when we come out of the squat, we do a side leg lift. So we go squat and lift. 20 seconds on one side, and then switch over. Get ready and start. So go down, up and lift. Down and lift. Squeeze your glutes and lift. Hold a second. Stay on this side. Find your balance. Great exercise for the glutes, the outer thighs. Down, one more on this side. And switch over, right leg and up, lift, find your balance. Up, squeeze your glutes and come up. Lift, down and lift. Hold a second, you're almost there. And up, and we do one more, down. Lift, and that's it. Okay, the next one is a great one for the upper legs. We do a little pulse, four, then calf raise on each side. Just follow me, get ready. Down and pulse, one, two, three, four, and lift, lift, and pulse, two, three, four, and lift, lift. Keep your back straight. And stay down. And lift. Pulse. Two, three, four. Up. Up. Squeeze those glutes. And calf raise. Up. Down. Two, three, four. And raise. Keep your back straight. And up. Up. Last one. Two, three, four. Calf raise. Calf raise and come up. Okay, the next exercise is a deadlift. We stay again on 20 seconds on one side. And when we do the deadlift, we raise our back, left leg back to the back side. Just follow me, get ready and start. So deadlift and leg is coming up. Up. 20 seconds on one side. Find your balance. Squeeze your glute. Lean over, touch the floor with your fingertips, and come back up. One more on this side, and switch over. Find your balance, and just keep going. And squeeze your glute. Up. And up. Knee is slightly bent. And up. And we go for the last one. Bend over, lift your leg, and come up. Okay, final exercise for the second set. It's a little side lunge. When we come back, we lift your knee up. So we lunge to the side, and up, lift your knee. 20 seconds on one side. Get ready, and start. So step to the side, make a little lunge, and bring your knee up. Don't place your feet down, only when you step to the side, and lift up. Step, and lift up. Use your core to find your balance and squeeze your glutes to push yourself back up. Last one on this side and switch over. So step and lift your knee and up, lift. Find your balance, push yourself up, squeeze your glutes and up and up. And we do one more. step to the side, little lunge, lift your knee, and have yourself another short water break. Okay, get ready for the first set. 5 cardio exercises. We start with a jogging on place. So get ready and start. So keep on running. Try to get a fast pace. We have a rumble ready. So take your arms with you and run in place. Squeeze your hips, upper body is straight. And run. Don't forget your arms. 15 seconds left. Keep running. Almost there. And that's it. Okay, the next exercise is a flutter jump. So we move our feet forward and back. Take our arms with us. So in a few seconds we start. Get ready and go. So our feet are going front and back. Upper body is straight. And take your arms with you. Knees are slightly bent. You land on your toes. Keep on jumping. Front and back, front and back. Keep going, 20 seconds left. Keep your upper body straight. Power in your arms and keep jumping. And 10 seconds left. Almost there. And the last one. And that's it. Keep moving. Next exercise is the regular jumping jacks. So we jump out and in, arms all the way up and all the way down. Get ready and start. So make the jumps big, wide and small, arms up and down. Jump out, arms are up. Jump in, arms are down. Up, down, up, down. Keep going. And again, squeeze your abs. Keep your upper body straight. And keep going, 10 seconds left. Up, up. And the last one. And that's it. Okay, catch your breath a little. The next one is the high kick jumps. So we jump and kick in front. We just switch from side to side and kick as high as you can. Get ready and start. So kick, kick. Little jump in between. Tap your leg. Do not lean over. Bring your leg up. And kick, kick, kick. Kick. Use your reps to bring your leg up. As high as you can. Don't lower down. 15 seconds left. Bring those legs up. Just a few more. Keep on jumping. And the last one. And that's it. Okay, keep moving. Final exercise of this set. We do the cross crunch, high knee. So bring our knee up, little jump, and bring our elbow to our opposite knee. Get ready and start. So lift your knees up and bring your elbow towards your knee. Twist in your upper body a little bit. Do not lean over. Just rotate your upper body and bring your knees up. Final cardio exercise of this set. So keep jumping. Little jumps in between. Twist and lift your knee. 15 seconds left. Keep going. Keep your upper body straight. Do not lean over and keep twisting. And go for the last one. And that's it. Okay, have yourself another short water break. And be sure you have your exercise mat ready for the final set. Okay, get ready for the final set. We're going to train our core, our abs, and start with a sit-up twist. So lay down and come up. So come up, and when you're up, twist your upper body and lower yourself down. Come up and twist on the end. Your feet stay on the floor. Use your abs to come up and make a twist. Lower yourself down and up. Use your abs to come up. Do not swing, nice and slow, and twist. Powerful twist on the end, and lower yourself down. And up, and twist. Just a few more. Up, and twist. Lower yourself down, and come back up. We do one more on the other side. So come up, twist, and stay here. The next one is a leg drop. And we rotate them back in. So lay down, hands under your hips if you want to. Feet are going up in the air and start. So drop your legs till right above the floor. Knees are going in, feet back up and lower down. Great exercise for the lower abs. Lower down till right above the floor. Keep your feet together. Lower down, squeeze your abs and back in. Lower down to right above and back in. Just make those rotations. So drop down, in and back up. Squeeze your abs and up, lower down, back in. Almost there. Keep your feet together and down. Last one, down, back in and release. Okay, move over to the other side. Going to do a plank exercise. We're going from to a regular plank to the side plank. So come on your elbows, feet on the floor, into the regular plank. Hold a second, switch over to the side, back center, and open. Twist, keep your back straight, center, and open up. Great exercise for the core, the abs, lower back, obliques, a little bit your shoulders. So keep working, twist in. Do not give up, you're almost there. Center, open, center, open, and go back and release. Okay, move over to the other side. We're going further with a Russian twist. So we stay with the abs. We're going to lean back a little bit and then twist in, bring our elbows to the floor. So get ready, lean back and start. So twist in and twist. Come up a little bit, lean back and back. Twist. Keep the tension on your abs. Do not come all the way up. The more you lean back, the heavier it is. So twist in, touch the floor with your elbows. Keep squeezing your abs. Feet stay on the floor, they don't come loose. Twist in. Keep squeezing your abs. 10 more seconds. And twist, and twist. Keep on going. And we go for the last one. And release. Okay, lay down. Final exercise of this workout is the crunches. We're going to do the feet up in the air, hands behind your head, and do the regular crunches. So come up, hold a second, and release. Up, hold a second, and release. Do not pull your neck. Come up, shoulders are off the floor, engage your ribs. Hold a second, and lower down. Up, and lower down. If it's too heavy, your feet are off the floor, then place your feet on the mat and just keep going. Up, and release. Just a few more. Squeeze, hold a second, and lower down. Up, and lower down. And the last one, come up, hold a second, release, and come all the way up. Well done, you finished this workout.